the Russians have been removing forces to the east of the Ukrainian border back into Russia. But make no mistake, those forces are close enough to be quickly brought back to bear if required. They have not left the area that would allow them to be either a coercive force or a force used for actual combat if required.